Greetings, Whitehair.
Talks to himself. What? Imagine.
Well, might be true.
Ah, dirty oof.
It's clean. Like the rocks.
Just how do they know when the end of the world will come?
Couldn't help overhearing your conversation. Trial of the Path. What is it?
An age-old Onskellig tradition. Young men must complete the path. Only then do they turn true warriors.
So what's this path like?
Old Gunnar can tell you all you want to know about the path of warriors. He's the one leads the ritual. Lives at the foot of Mount Ardaclove.
Recognize your type a mile away. Dirty oof.
What happened to Twitter? Did they live?
Can you toss an axe?
I want to know already what it is real things. Are any aside? Trolls? Some other beasts?
One's more than enough for any who knows how to fight. Best place.
I don't know you. You don't know me. So what's your problem?
These isles were ours alone once. No foreigner dared set foot here. And if they did, they'd not return home. The good days, those.
Definitely not for those unlucky enough to land here. You, Gunnar?
Who's asking? And why?
I want to travel the path of warriors.
No outlanders ever dared. But if you've had your fill of life, go on, try.
What do I do?
Path's got two offshoots. One leads into mountain peaks, the other into the bowels of the earth. Traverse both, and you'll have proved your valor.
Can you tell me more about the underground path? Is it a cave of some sort?
Aye, but the corridors leading to it are flooded. No Continentals ever managed to swim them. Takes training since youth. A lot of diving after pearls.
We'll see about that. What else?
At the cavern's end, a surprise awaits. Take what you find there, bring it to me.
A surprise? What kind?
You'll see. So long as you get to the end. So long as the harpies don't get you.
Tell me about the mountain path.
It leads along the crest of Mount Ardaclove. You'll find a crimson shawl at the peak. Bring that back as proof you've reached the path's end.
Doesn't sound like much of a challenge.
Clear you've not spent much time in our mountains.
Well, I'm not scared to try.
Not just foreign, but dumb too. Well, no cure in that. Well, run to the top of Mount Ardaclove, grab the crimson shawl, then reach the cave. At its end, you'll find something I'm not about to describe. On you go, then. Show the world what you're worth. Grand those swords, but I prefer me trusty axe.
Thank you.
pleasant place.
Village.
Ugh.
Look, look.
This blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's...
You bring news?
Path of yours wasn't easy, but I managed to get to the end. Here's proof.
First Outlander to complete the trial. A feat worthy of respect. I'll make sure news of your deeds spreads across the Five Isles.
Brand those swords, but I prefer my trusty axe.
Sarah's dropped in for a visit.
She'll come for a reason.
Or just one of them.
Kendall watches over her and we fight.
Thank you.
idea. Of carrion. Necrophages. Melusine, the mad and dangerous Lady of the Depths. Clearly used to be worshipped here. Strange scale color. Not your everyday siren. Same scales as on the altar. No siren tracks. Here out of nowhere. And very king siren living for a while.
Yeah.
dropped from on high. Wonder who this is.
Last night too.
See you not from round here. What's brought ye to Speakerock?
Heard you've got a job for a witcher.
Aye. My sister's near drilled a hole in me gut, pestering me. I hung a notice, hoping she'd let up. Truth be told, didn't really expect anyone to take an interest.
What's this about?
My sister's betrothed. He's disappeared. Folks say he done a runner. Sis claims she saw a beast carry him off.
Found an old echidna in a cave on the shore. Tough beast, but I killed it.
Treacherous, those caves. Folk used to make sacrifices to Melusine there. So Brit spoke the truth? An echidna nabbed her nils? Feel like a damn fool now, not believing me own sis. Take this. Hard work deserves payment.
Farewell.
Last night was...
Thank you.
Go, go. Giddy up.
Are yours the rat?
Got me eye on you.
He's needed a sword for him.
We serve her, her virgin mother and